Hello, this is Kerry with Icescaper.com, and lately we've been enjoying the Showtime series, The Tudors, about Henry VIII. We could just stream and watch the series on my MacBook Pro laptop, but it's a lot nicer to connect my computer to the TV and watch the series on a big screen. To watch streaming video on the TV, I need an HDMI cable. First, I'll connect one end of the cable to an HDMI input on the TV. Next, I'll connect the other end of the cable to the HDMI port on my computer. The next step is to turn on the TV and press the input selector button. I plug the HDMI cable into the HDMI 3 input on the TV, so I'll select the HDMI 3 tab on the input list. After I do this, my computer screen should pop up on the TV. If your computer screen doesn't show up on the TV, you can option click the TV icon in the menu bar and double check that you have display mirroring on. Next, I'll option click the speaker icon. What I want to do here is select the LG TV for the speakers instead of using the internal computer speakers. That way the movie will play through my sound system. Before I clamshell the computer and watch the movie, I want to make sure the power cable is plugged in. Remember, clamshelling the computer won't work unless the power cord is connected. If you have an older laptop, it may not have an HDMI port. You can still stream movies and sports to the TV, but it's a little more involved. To do it, I need a Thunderbolt MiniDisplayPort adapter, a VGA cable, and a 3.5mm audio cable. First, I'll connect a Thunderbolt MiniDisplayPort adapter to the VGA cable. Then I'll connect the other end of the VGA cable to the RGB input terminal on the TV. The next step is to plug the Thunderbolt adapter into the Thunderbolt port on the laptop. Once that's done, I'll plug the audio cable into the audio in terminal on the TV, then into the headphone jack on the computer. The next step is to go to the input list on the TV and select the RGB PC tab. The Thunderbolt adapter doesn't pack audio, that's why I added the audio cable to the setup. Notice that the only internal speakers show in the speaker list if I option click the speaker icon. Everything's connected, and now all that's left to do is make some popcorn and enjoy the movie. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up on this video page. And if you'd like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, Icescaper1.